We're following breaking news. Two more South Carolina men facing federal charges related to the January 6th Capitol riot. The two men are seen on security footage climbing through a broken window into the Capitol building. One then is seen in several photos with a metal pipe in his hand. People who know the men as cadets in the Civil Air Patrol unit first identified them to the FBI. The Civil Air Patrol unit is a volunteer leadership program for people ages 12 to 21 that can lead to military service in the Air Force, but it is not a military branch itself. The two men are facing multiple federal charges this afternoon.